fielder, number 8, Utah. 2-2 now. That's the third, and a base hit right there. And the leadoff man aboard. And now the center fielder, number 8. Around third, here's the throw to the plate. In there, he scores.
And they're up time through the order, and this is where we see the OPS jump up. Manager might have to go to the bullpen a little bit sooner than he anticipated.
So the batting order turns over. Here's the center fielder, number 8. One down, base is empty. On a line, base hit.
Three hits and four ABs in this one. Not a bad way to start your big league career.
It's very comfortable hitting at this level. Now we'll have to see if he can keep that going as the league starts to learn more about him. He'll be looking for better results this season. One of the keys
with a swing there. Swing and a hard hit liner up the middle to base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Is so sound in his mechanics. Hits against a
second appearance of the season.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and
left-hand hitter waits. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second. And the tying run. And now the center fielder, number 8. Singing, you can't ask for anything more. This guy checks all
time. It starts in the afternoon, the way he prepares and gets ready for the ball game. I'll tell you what, his teammates.
Ripped to right center, and that one will leave the park. Out of here. He'll circle the base here.
They're feeding off of each other at the dip. Working with this kind of velocity is so critical that you move the ball around, work quickly, and make sure that you keep that hitter off balance. Clearly not fooled by the location or the velocity, he was all over that fastball.
Bottom of the first, and here's the rookie center fielder, number 8. Chris, baseball today available to pitchers, but this is a guy that puts the bat on the ball and is kind of different from the players that we see day in, day out. To right down the line, and it goes just foul. On the ground, India picks it up on the run, sends it over to first. One up, one down. Here's the center fielder, number 8. It's amazing we get a chance at managers. This guy scares managers on the other team as much as anyone.
He gets to fly.
Runner leads away at second.
Love how vocal the umpire is today. No doubt. In the hitter's mind, call.
Next pitch is out. On the ground to third. Zips it across. And one away in the bottom of the seventh.